Don Shinnick was a professional football linebacker who played for 13 seasons from 1957 to 1969. Shinnick was born on May 15, 1935 in Kansas City, Missouri. In college, Shinnick played for the UCLA Bruins in Pasadena, California. Shinnick was drafted in 1957 in the second round as the 20th overall pick. Over 13 seasons, Shinnick played for the Baltimore Colts. He passed away on January 20, 2004 in Modesto, California.